Well, hello there. How's it going? I'm DJ Than from Fairbanks, Alaska, and this is Axes, Picks, Clawhammers, and Footstools. Axes, Picks, Clawhammers, and Footstools. It's a radio project. Yes, indeed. But why isn't it on the radio? Well, because nobody listens to the radio anymore. Nobody listens to the radio anymore. So what's old radio got to do? Well, move the whole kit and caboodle over to YouTube, and here we are. What do we got? What do we got in this foggy, lasery nightmare small room with entirely too much smoke? What do we have going on today? Well, you know, I was thinking to myself, which is my favorite way, I was thinking to myself that perhaps we can get some late 60s, early 70s funk, very late 60s, like 1969. And I'm talking Sly and the Family Stone. That's right. Sly and the Family Stone, the funk machines themselves. The masters. And this is from the album Stand. And the song is Sex Machine. Oh, ladies, gentlemen, everybody else, let's give a big, big round of thanks and applause to Sly and the Family Stone, Sex Machine. Well, let's see. That was Sly and the Family Stone getting a little help on guitar from Eddie Hazel, Eddie the Man Hazel, getting us a little wah-wah there, getting us a little talk box there, getting a little bit of raw, uncut funk, 1969 style funk. Ooh, you can feel it in your booty. I can feel it in my booty. Maybe I need to go. No. It's not that. It's not that kind of feeling in your booty. It's more like a groove in your booty. All right. Sly and the Family Stone, classic funk, here on Axes, Picks, Clawhammers, and Footstools. And I'm DJ Than, by the way. You know, we're broadcasting from Fairbanks, Alaska. Fairbanks, Alaska. So remember, your place to go for the hits and the happenings is Axes, Picks, Clawhammers, and Footstools. Please get yourself a subscription now. They're free.